She made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
Joe, I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony. Nikki, go over to Oswald and lob him up so he can do a bit of scouting. Oh my! Well, that was convenient. Hop up there and let's get going. It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door.
What?
This place is falling apart! Look there, Oswald. The machine, if we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again.
I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Here it is! Now you'll see what I've been really doing, Nikki.
Another one? Look!
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
Ah, a generic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who loves get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning. That should move the lift up the ladder. Oh, if we're ever going to get out of here, you'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Look at that. If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine.
Don't worry about it.
There has to be some way, Oswald. You need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again. Great work. By diverting the electricity up to the door, you were able to open a path to the courtyard. And look, the platform's on that machine in the center of the room. They've lowered as well.
Creature.
Is it a blockworks? Oswald, try using your remote selection.